So even though I haven't been on this channel in a while, I'm gonna play Granny, but because it's the other lights, I have mod menu where she can't kill me. Dance party time, Granny. Come on. You're in the kitchen for the dance party. Where is that? Oh, no, it's not that. It's asset menu. NPC, Baldy. There we go. And let's get a clone of you. And floss. Oh crap, not this. No way, man. No. No, that's probably could have worked. Said they had to freeze to the zero people that will see this, but like, I don't run character on my channel anymore since I haven't been active on it apart from comments on videos. Oh crap, I have to like fully go out of it then back into it. This is actually just since it's not the latest version and it's an APK off Google, it won't work properly. It's not on the latest version, it's 1.7.3, so it doesn't have that fat spider head granny. So there's only two escapes as well. I need to seriously stop yapping. Hopefully this is better than my other videos, since I don't sound like a baby, and since I shouldn't sound like a baby anymore. Yeah, party. There we go. Morning, Granny. You ready for our party? Granny, you ready? Okay, let's go. I have more menus than Granny 2 and Granny 3, but they don't have like the party moves and all, they just have where you can freeze them and spawn items. So let's get Baldy dancing again. There we go, he's doing the hype. And Granny, spawn Granny. That's Northern Soul Spin. Is it a ballerina? Oh my. Are you serious right now, Granny? Man, go away, Granny. Piss off. It's your fault. I'm hungry. I eat. Why do you have a freaking cog wheel and a microwave? It's really sick. Oh, yeah. Here, take this. Or meh. You'll never catch me. Tag. You're it. Bye-bye. I'll give you a chance. Look. Boo. You can't get me because it's born now. The moment you just breaks. Ignore my screen time, since sometimes my mum will put on YouTube so my little brother can watch Peppa Pig on my tablet, so that's just why there's 3 hours on YouTube. But then in the granny games it's me. It's usually I'm on my tablet for like an hour or two a day. If this video does well, I'll make another one tomorrow. 2. Then day after that, Granny 3. Actually, never mind, I don't care if they do well, I just upload them for fun. Well, I hope I might laugh or something. It might not, it might even just me turn into me install some random game later on in the video. Maybe I will to make it funnier. Well, no clip God mode and partying maybe it'll work. I think it's the granny menu that whenever you press back to menu on spawning her in, it ruins it. So I'll have to use Baldy Evil Nun Inferno. Where is she now? Hey. Okay. Party time. How about we get some party goers on the stairs? I says, okay, go away, Granny. Actually, yes, go away. Since when were we on the moon? What the hell? NPCs. I'll spawn in Thanos first. Hardly even fits up here. Well, Granny's just flying down the stairs. I'm getting to an orange justice. I don't even play Fortnite, but these dances are cool. Baldy. Come on, Baldy. Why are you floating? Oh, Thanos does fit. He was floating too. You can go Northern Soul. I'll try spawning Granny one more time. Oh my god. I'm not playing this anymore. I'm going to play. It's in the app store. So why did they search up Granny 1.4 when it's obviously not going to be on it? It's probably a hell of a neighbor effect or something. Oh, hell, not hell neighbor. Hello, neighbor. Oh, I know one. I saw a YouTuber play that looked really bad. Neighbor. Family. Secret, I think it was called. I'm just looking for a hello. What if it's a hello neighbor rip off? DNC and neighbor scary mode. Reach to neighbor house. This one should be quick to install, yeah, it's nearly done. This wasn't the right one, but we can try it. It looks horrible from the screenshots. How does it have 1 million downloads? Oh no, maybe YouTube applied it or something and it got popular. the hell is this crap? What the? Okay, play. The hell? What the? What? What's that? Is it the kitchen? Actually, that's not the kitchen. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the actual hell was that? Show my choice. Do I not have a disagree? Obviously, I don't want to agree for it to show. Did it just. Okay, well. I'm gonna show you the kitchen. Hi, kitchen. How are you doing today? 7. Can we walk out the front door? And he's just standing right there. Can we? All these controls, you have to like drag the middle of the screen. There's no like. Doesn't tell you how to, and it's so laggy for some reason. My tablet can play Granny 3 on high quality with mods. I don't know how it can't play this. And there's like. Nothing to this game. I want to make this video be 15 minutes long, even though no one will watch it, so I need to find one more since I'm not playing that for another minute. Wait, why did I search out ripoffs? Because I don't know. Just use all the sponsor games. More. That Dark Riddle isn't meant to be that bad, is it? Well, if it is as much download as the original one. Well, Hollow Neighbor, it mustn't be that bad. But I want to find a bad. What about Granny ripoff? Try that. Granny 100 quadrillion. Time to wake up. Isn't that meant to be Granny 4? Isn't it? Yeah, that's Granny 4. Is it not? There's the twins, but by the time that'll be installed. Okay. What the hell? Neighbor? Maybe you have to spell the American way. Yeah, or maybe, I don't know, just spell which right one. Clown neighbor's house. Sponge Neighbor Escape 3D. Global update of a game about Sponge Neighbor. How can you play that for 4 years? The game is so fun and funny. I knew this game from my friend who told me he's been playing this game for 4 years. And the most funny sounds in it are when squid chase you and when plankton chase you. I also downloaded all kinds of the game, and it even became a celebrity and trend in my class, and I've been playing this game for a couple of weeks. So please continue doing games so I can download them all. Let's try it then. What other game before? I think it's just going to be more than 15 minutes, but we needed to get one more game, so. play. I'm not sure if this ends up just not recording my voice and this is just silent. What the start of a one? This sounds absolutely like this looks like absolute crap. Why is SpongeBob like wow, Mountain House. Sponge Neighbors. Yeah. Wait! I think whenever I was like 6 or 7 in like 2018 or 2019, I watched a video of some, I think it's called Black Deck or Dark Black or something, play this. But when I watched it, he had like a pumpkin, not pumpkin, pineapple. And where is it? Morning neighbor. Let's go. Downstairs, or is that normal? Let's go up. I think it says something about second floor. This is dinner in here. Why did he shut the door myself? Yeah. Oh my. I don't know this video to speak. Screw it, make this video 20 minutes or 17 minutes in. Why isn't this just music? Because I don't know where this kid's at. Oh, I can't be calling him a kid, I'm 11. Oh! Oh no! Can you get it so there's more? Maybe there is more of it. I want to see it where there's more than just SpongeBob. Or SpongeBob. This isn't just playing grind then, but. Is there no edit? Oh my god. It's just like the second ad in like 30 seconds. What the hell is wrong with this game? I'm not gonna try another one. Yeah, just Sponge Neighbor Escape. They all got so much downloads because I'm pretty sure the Dark Black boy played Neighbor Escape too. Let's try Reach to Neighbor House. Just a game about reaching neighbor's house with parkour. It's just like that Hello Neighbor thing that was like the best one, Angry Neighbor. By like Invictus Games or something. This game is about us, like the whole game. But then the two other ones here are Love This Game. This is Garbage's Hello Neighbor ripoff. I don't care, I'm playing it. Okay, how long will this take to download? I'm gonna play this for like 1 minute until I get called by the neighbor or something, if there is one. Because it says it's a parkour game, or until I beat a level. But... And then I'll end the video. Anyways, at the moment, I hope anyone watching just find me rambling while playing crappy games find it funny. I don't know how I've managed to go on 20 minutes without running out of something. Wait. That's the neighbour's house. Like, the actual hello. Neighbour. Okay, that's angry neighbour. I should try parkour mode. Day, probably.
Outdoor storage units are available at significant...
I don't care about outdoor storage units. I installed 3 new games for this video and I'm never going to touch any of them again. Oh, it's literally just run. Wait, how can you run and jump at the same time? Yeah, I'm a pro at this. Oh. Okay, just, you can save your location by watching an advertisement. No, I'll keep going about saving my progress because I'm too good. Yeah, until I beat this level, then I'll try to story mode for a minute, then I'll end this video because no one's gonna probably be what. Oh, cry! No, never mind, never mind. Never mind, I'm just gonna try the story move. Unless it's just parkour. When you finish the parkour and reach your neighbor's house, you notice some things weren't right along the way. Yes, I would like to make a Oh. How do you get 100 keys? If I nearly beat that parkour level and there was a whopping 1 key on it. It's not just angry neighbor. Yeah, that's good. Where is he? Yes, go in. Just barge in the front door. There he is. Hello. Hi, Mr. Neighbor. Neighbor. Mister. Oh. Saw that. That's not nice. Well, bye-bye. Okay, well, he's not hard to... What was I meant to do? They never told me what to do. They just threw me into the house. And then... Where is anything? I'm going here. Shut this door. Don't know if this lock can open doors. Crowbar. Wait, is it like the... Actual angry. Is it like the actual angry neighbor where you can get like the thing off the door? Well, at least it's not like the actual angry neighbor where he chases you to your house. Or like the one from. Let me get up. Oh. I'm blind. So, you can't smash the window. Oh, you can, you just have to... So I think that's enough of this now. So bye. See you tomorrow if this does well.